Some people from the Snowdoun area near Montgomery have asked county and city leaders to block the Festival Latino. They say a similar event in July was so loud that it traumatized livestock, but Montgomery Mayor Todd Strange says organizers have not violated any zoning rules. County Commissioner Dan Harris says he voted against a move to block the festival because it may appear anti-Latino.